questions. Thankful for my blessings, but life is still stressing me out and compressing my lungs. Yo, I can't breathe, can't eat, can't sleep. Caught in a stampede of thoughts, so just hand me the gun that I bought. So distraught, veined in the knot, it's like I forgot who I am. Feeling lost, heart's been tossed out the window at high speeds. It's unlikely that you'll find me, not gripping my gun tightly, slipping nightly. Every day I try to fight me, fuck, I just might be as crazy as they say. We just waste these days, me, I just wanna stay me, a free spirit, until the day I'm disappearing. I am never fearing death, now I'm contemplating the life I wanna leave instead. Old school crib, but when I cut myself I'm bleeding red, smoking weed in bed, bleeding out until I'm free and dead.
Why do I live my life this way? I feel I'm cursed from the cradle to the grave. I walk this path and sometimes astray, but I won't let the struggle cloud my day.
I constantly need something to breathe, something for me to be at ease and feel completely relaxed at peace. I should be down on my knees praying for release, but I keep fucking around and playing with the beast. Okay, at least I find the time of day to rhyme and float away a dime bag to motivate, lorazepam to hold my weight. A fucking panic date, strangled in a manic state, mangled in a fit of rage, trying to break out of my cage, but I just turn the page and hope this chapter's good. Okay, but this must be the way an addict just looks at his fucking day. But I don't hate myself, this is the jaded fate I'm dealt. I chose this life myself and it's something that I hold in doubt. And no doubt, I probably gotta wake up and shape up my life into something that's more than a crutch. And as such, I think I'll turn around and look back at my track record. A new jack in a straitjacket trying to smack hecklers.
Why do I live my life this way? I feel I'm cursed from the cradle to the grave. I walk this path and sometimes astray, but I won't let the struggle cloud my day.
Man, I just don't know how to get up anymore. This shit's crazy.
Yeah, man, like sometimes I just feel like, you know, it's just too much to handle some days, you know what I'm saying? I try to get through it, but it's too much.
It's hard to wake up, but then you gotta wake up every single day.
Gotta keep moving on, man, even though shit sucks and shit's fucked up. You gotta find a way around that shit, find a way through that shit, you know what I'm saying?
And just keep going, keep pushing, just get
hustling
on.
Hustling and keep motherfucking struggling.
Every day.